Hi, my name is Alan.
And I'm Chad. Come with us, let's take a look at what Campbellsville 4th of July has to offer for everyone. Can you
feel it? Taylor Regional Hospital is the proud sponsor of the Freedom 5K. What an exciting course we have that begins and ends in downtown Campbellsville, Kentucky. It's a great activity for everyone in the family. One of the highlights of the celebration, no doubt, was the great music provided by South 49 and Kentucky's own Exile.
We're glad to be back in Campbellsville. We were here a couple of years ago and had a great time, and we're looking forward to a great show again. Always have a great number of people here, great crowd. Good to be back.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Well, for the younger people, they may have heard a song of ours in a movie called Happy Gilmore. When Happy was talking over the intercom, he was singing a song called Kiss You All Over to who he thought was his girlfriend, and that's our song.
Terry, wait! Wait! I wanna kiss you all over till the night closes in.
I wanna kiss you all over.
Yeah.
That's it. Campbellsville Baptist Church was the home and host of some of the best gospel singing you've ever heard.
We've been coming probably for 12, 13 years.
And God has blessed us, and we are just blessed to be together.
Wonderful singing here today. Oh man, ever since I was 6 years old. And I got an old piano that was about $10 maybe. And I started out beating on an old Larkin though and singing I'll Fly Away.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Family.
We got started about 12 years ago when my dad ordered all of us instruments and wanted all of us to be able to play. And we just jammed in the living room and got invited to a concert and have been playing around the United States ever since.
Something that the young folks look forward to every year is the Elkhorn Baptist Church Family Fun Zone. Things for all ages, activities for the young and for the old. So say
Geronimo, say Geronimo, say. Hot air balloons are one of the top events of the 4th of July celebration. The weather and hot air balloons are always a little bit of a precarious mix, but we were able to get balloons up and inflated. We were able to bring the children and the families in to meet the balloonist. A special thanks to Mirakami Manufacturing for sponsoring the hot air balloon extravaganza. Where else can you go and get a free breakfast? The Campbellsville Christian Church offers a free breakfast every year.
What celebration wouldn't be complete without festival food? The Amazon Fulfillment Food Court offers everything from curly taters to hamburgers and hot dogs to deep fried Oreos and Twinkies. And let's not forget Lou's world famous lemonade.
If there's anything that everyone in Campbellsville makes sure that they attend, it's the Taylor County Bank Main Parade. From one end of Main Street to the other, as far as the eye can see, it's floats and bands, fire trucks and kids. Everything that makes the 4th of July a holiday that we want to celebrate is in the Taylor County Bank Parade. The finale of the 4th of July celebration has to be, and always is, a great fireworks show, made possible by the great folks at Citizens Bank and Trust.
Well, I'm just a boy with a broken toy, old lost and poor.
The curtains
So it's here I stand as a broken man, but I found my friend
at the curtains of the wall.
Now I'm falling down, the crashing sound, and you come around
at the curtains of the wall.
So this is just a small sampling of what happens at the Campbellsville Taylor County 4th of July celebration. We hope that you have us on your calendar for next year, because we're going to be here and we'll be looking for you. And finally, a special thanks to all our sponsors. Without them, this event couldn't happen. Please patronize them, thank them, and support them. Here they are.